So we're off into town today because Ramona has made a pretty big decision that we're gonna honor in town today. So we're just trying to leave the house, but we're one shoe down and we're just looking everywhere for the shoe. Once we get the shoe, we're cruising. I'm especially excited because I am test running my brand new pair of boots that Pozu, who are this amazing ethical shoe company, they sent me a pair of boots and I'm wearing them today. I think I'm gonna wear them every day. They're completely vegan and they go with almost everything in my wardrobe. So let me just show you my outfit today. My cool shorts from the op shop, my cool jacket, no bra because I've got sore boobs, and my cool fly necklace that my mother-in-law sent me. How cool is that? So yeah, feeling pretty fresh today, going into town for something very exciting for Ramona. Thanks, Pozu! Than petrol, which is cool, and now it's charging. Kind of does that. Me and Tim have comps to see who can drive it most efficiently using more electricity than petrol, and I think I'm the winner, eh?
Yeah, you're the winner.
I'm really good at that, hey?
Yeah. Yeah, you're awesome at it.
Thanks, Tim.
It's a gift.
I'm gifted at driving hybrids. So here's town.
Done yet.
Yeah, we're done. Just gonna park up. Tim and the girls have headed inside to the pharmacy because Ramona has decided that she wants to get her ears pierced. It's a pretty major thing, hey? It feels major for me because I wasn't allowed to get my ears pierced until I was... Well, I don't think I was ever allowed to get them done. But I ended up doing them myself with a bag of frozen peas and my mum's brooch when I was about 13. And after then, you know, it was like the floodgates opened and everything got pierced. My nose, all the different parts of my ears, my belly button, I got a tattoo. All by the time I was 15. Yeah, so it feels major. She's 6 and a half and she's getting her ears pierced. But it wasn't a hard decision for me because I felt like it was a really another great opportunity to say to her that your body is your body and you get to do whatever you want with your body. I don't get a say if you want to do this. Now, when it comes to piercing little people's ears, I don't really think that parents should make a decision like that on behalf of their children. I think that we should only do things to our children, particularly stuff that's aesthetic or superficial. We should only do that with their explicit permission. I think that doing things to babies when they don't get a say in it is not really something that I would do. I'm kind of excited, but I'm also a little bit worried for her because it does hurt, hey? But then I guess I don't really know because I did mine myself. So let's go in and see how it's gonna go. Did a quick stop at the library. What do we get? I got the 2 Harper Lee books. A bit slow getting around to Ghost Sitter Watchmen.
And then we got some Lion Keeper ones.
Yeah, you love those, hey?
Yeah.
And we got
children's encyclopedia.
Geography.
Tim loves geography.
And then
he's a geography teacher. And we got Barbie and her sisters in a puppy chase.
And the dog that dumped on my...
Doona.
Doona. Oh no, the Doona.
Hey Ramona, can I ask you a couple of questions about your ears?
Yeah.
Cool. So you got your ears pierced?
Yes.
How did it feel?
It felt cool to get my ears pierced, but it felt owie when it just happened.
Did it? How did they do it?
They stapled it, I think. I think it was like an ear stapler.
You like an ear stapler. Can I have a close-up look? So you chose turquoise, huh?
Yep.
And did it hurt?
Yes.
Was it a surprise?
Yeah.
What did you want to do afterwards?
I wanted to just leave because I felt really shy and I felt like I wanted to cry.
Felt like you wanted to cry and so you ran out, hey?
Yes.
Because you felt a bit... They were all like, good girl, hey? And you kind of just ran away a little bit. Are you pleased you did it though?
Yeah.
Alright.
Gotta go hockey!
Gotta go hockey! Kind of ducked behind that hill now. Why would you want to mine that mountain? That beautiful mountain. Madness. This government is mad. They've literally leased a bit of that mountain to a mining company and they're trying to mine it right now, even though it's conservation land. And we're all mad about it. And I reckon every New Zealander should be mad about it because this government sucks.
Can't say that.
Yeah, so yeah, don't forget to let me know what you reckon about kids and ear piercings in the comments, and definitely subscribe. Until next time, keep radical.